Hey there, everybody. Eric from Outer Limitless coming at you today with another video. Now, in today's video, it's one of these days where we're kind of turning the corner. It's turning into late fall, and this is one of those nice, crisp, cool mornings that just you really enjoy getting out there. Now, days like today are the days that you absolutely have to embrace and get out there, and that's exactly what I'm doing today. Now, I'm in this beautiful spot with actually a whole bunch of brand new baby trees. This is really cool. I mean, an established old forest, but tons and tons of new life, and it makes the perfect place to hang out today while I talk to you about what we're about to look at. So if you've been following my TFK T17 build, the entire time I've been trying to add additional functionality and additional features. And so today we are going to add another additional feature to help enhance your overall user's experience. So what I have here is a high quality leather survival sheath from Zoney59. So Jeff Karukas, also known as Zoney59, has been making beautiful leather work for a number of years. You may be familiar with him if you follow him on eBay. That's his main platform. Now, I found Zoney a while back when I was looking for a good quality leather system for a couple of my knives. Take a look back at one of my prior videos if you're interested in seeing some of his work in detail. But today I have my own leather survival sheath for my TFK T17. Now, these can be made in a number of different configurations and different colors. For me, what I really wanted was a cross-draw style leather dangler sheath. So as you look here, you will notice a nice quality leather dangler, big oversized ring. This also has a belt loop to allow you to carry it a little bit higher up if you're not into that dangle style. And with the included straps, you can also carry this scout style. Now, as a scout style sheath, it pretty much would rock the opposite direction from your dominant hand. That's the one downfall, but these can be made basically to be ambidextrous. Now, I know that everybody has their own style, but for me personally, I do like the dangler sheath. What that allows me to do is put it on my belt and pull the knife cross-draw, and with the T17, where it has a slightly longer handle and just a little more length overall, it's definitely helpful. So taking advantage of the fact that this does have some snaps on the belt loop, this is very easy to just slide it up, get it onto your belt, and put it into place. Now again, if you don't like the dangler, you can go straight to a belt style carry with the actual loop on the sheath. But for me, that dangle carry being nice and low is helpful. Now, granted, right now I am wearing the larger jacket. However, with the fleece, you can see here that because this rides nice and low, it gives you good access to the knife without it really getting caught up in your jacket. If this was sitting higher, chances are you'd really need your jacket over the blade, but here, my jacket fits nicely down into place and still gives me good overall access to the knife. And then here, even with the larger jacket, at this point, pretty much covering myself up. Now, this does sit pretty well overall, and if I need to access the knife, I can certainly get to it and cross draw if I need. Now, again, with the larger coat, it's not quite so conducive. However, just unzipping that, getting it out of the way, drawing the knife cross draw, which again I greatly like, and then putting that back in, nice snap, and we're off. On the outside here, a survival tin pouch, and it is even including the tin itself. These include the fire steel. This comes with it as part of the stock option, and also included the striker. So nice little package. Zoney does beautiful work. These sheaths are wonderfully crafted. They have beautiful welting, drainage holes, incredibly nice stitching, excellent forming, nicely molded to match the knife perfectly, and that's what really caught my attention with the work of Zoney 59. Jeff definitely sweats all the details, and that's what I want with my TFK T17. Something that's a complete product with all the features and functions that you need, but beautifully made, high-end, and just an overall perfect fit. So as I take my knife out, you will see just beautifully shaped, and when the knife goes in, just nice and smooth, no problem, good lock into place, and then the retention strap nicely over the top of the handle to give you overall quality security. Now, in terms of the colors, there are a number of different options. So from black to brown, to blondes to darker browns. There are a ton of different options. For me and this particular sheath, I wanted something that matched in with the liners of the knife. So because there are different options of colors, you can also choose different hardware. So this here having sort of a gunmetal look, just nice kind of tying in with the color of the knife, color of the spine. And as you look here again, this having the acid stone wash finish just kind of completes the package. So again, the idea being that with a custom knife, and not that this is a completely custom build, but you can get all the custom features. That's the nice thing about this mid-tech build, the idea that you can pick your fit, pick your finish, and all the different little things that you want to get the customer experience you're looking for. So now for the T17, you have the TFK factory dangler pouch. You have the Extreme Edge custom Kydex system, the full carry system, MOLLE compatible, number of different lashing points and the ability to take that sheath and put it in basically any direction you want. And now at this point, adding the leather dangler survival sheath. So the TFK T17 continuing to push a little further all the time, adding more features, adding more functionality, and that is definitely the case with this Zoney 59 Survival Leather Dangler Sheath. So all right guys, thanks for stopping by. I hope you like what you saw. I hope you found it a little bit informative. If you like what you saw, please like, share, and subscribe. And as always, thanks for stopping by. Take care now. I'll see you soon.